everyone. This is Marcus with the Kenwood Product Specialist team. And today we're going to be talking about how to connect your Android-enabled smartphone to the brand new 10.1-inch floating panel receivers.
To set up a Bluetooth connection with your Android device to the 10.1-inch floating panel, you have a few options. The first of those are going to be going into the setup menus that are built into the source and available all over the receiver in different areas. You can also use one of our shortcuts by pressing the volume knob in and again access to the setup menu, or go directly to your device list to add a Bluetooth device. And here you can see we have our device list. So if we want to add a phone, we're going to press the plus icon. And this opens up the availability to be connected from an outside device. So we're going to our device, swipe down from the top to expose your Bluetooth, press and hold the icon, and then we're going to pair a new device. And almost instantaneously, the DMX1037S is among the available devices for connection. So let's go ahead and press the DMX1037S and complete the pairing process. Now, you are given a passkey, and you want to verify that passkey is correct by pressing yes. And if you would like to allow access to your contacts and call history, you want to check this box, and just below, you want to press pair to complete the pairing process. And as you see, we now have an active connection to the DMX1037S, and the receiver is completing the pairing process by sharing your call history and your contact list. And there you have it. Everything's complete, and you have a Bluetooth connection set up with the 10.1-inch floating panel receivers.
Kenwood.